my dinner?
Thanks.
Danny's gonna be here soon.
Uh-huh.
Maybe you guys should talk before we sit down to dinner.
She said, hopefully.
Jamie, you guys love and respect each other. Don't you think it's time you make up?
It's not like you stole my baseball glove, Eddie. He screwed up at a crime scene. My crime scene.
Yeah, it followed his gut. That's what makes him a great cop.
You taking a side?
Of course not. He's your brother.
Exactly. I let him disobey a direct order because we got the same last name. What kind of credibility will I have with the next guy?
Running late?
A few things to take care of.
Wouldn't be that you're trying to avoid Jamie, would it?
So I guess you heard.
Bad news travels fast around here.
Well, it is what it is.
What are you going to do about it?
I mean, I had a hearing set in the trial room for tomorrow.
You're really going to let it go that far?
I'm really going to let it go that far. I didn't do anything, okay? I'm the victim here. I did my job, and he came after me for nothing.
If this is going to get settled, someone has to make the first move.
So why do I have to be the one to make the first move?
Because you're older.
I'm older, and he outranks me, okay? Look, I get what you're trying to do, and I appreciate it, but don't do it. Pass the meat. Hello?
Here you go.
Thank you. Maybe you could teach your fiance some manners.
What manners is kind of like rules. It's not exactly your strong suit.
How's Officer Green holding up?
Media's doing a real job on him.
It's always the cop's fault.
Certain papers play into their base.
Although sometimes a cop goes too far and needs to be held accountable.
Not in his case. The findings were quick and conclusive.
When a guy does nothing wrong and takes a bad guy off the street, that should be reported too.
Two sides to every story.
I was glad to hear that the grand jury didn't indict Officer Green.
Yeah, that's because they get that he was doing his job, though. Some people don't get that.
You going somewhere with this?
All right, guys. This is not the time or the place. Jamie, cool it.
Thank you.
You too. If Officer Green did the right thing.
No if.
It will come out.
It's the time spent waiting that's the killer.
Guy does his job. He shouldn't pay a price for it.
Why don't you cut the crap, Danny?
You know, I wasn't even talking to you. You must have a guilty conscience.
This argument doesn't belong at this table.
Maybe it does. Why don't you settle this, Grandpa?
I can't.
Can't or won't?
My sons are having a disagreement, so they need to figure it out. My grown men.
I tried. This one doesn't want to listen to reason.
I'll start listening to reason when I start hearing something.
We don't turn on each other in this family. How's that for reason?
That rule doesn't apply to you out in the street.
You know, you better stop hiding behind those stripes.
I'm not wearing them right now, Dan.
Great. Well, it's time to set us like we used to.
You can't abide by the rules of this table. Get out.